I see that new armor. Double rewards, baby. Yeah, here we go.
More traitorous ghosts serving the hive. Good riddance. They deserve what they get.
There we go.
Oh, so by that logic, I should be crushed into pieces too.
You turn tail back to the hive, then yeah, maybe.
That's some pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Siding with the hive was a choice. You all made it willingly.
Look, making a choice doesn't always mean you have multiple options, you know.
Now, which way do we go?
Look, I am not saying buddying up with the hive was right. And yeah. Maybe a lot of us do deserve what's coming. But me, I'm just trying to right my wrongs. That's gotta count for something.
I guess we'll see.
Did you burn anyone ahead? Coming, Jabroni.
A walker. Scorn aren't playing around.
Double rewards, baby.
This straight, we're heading into a dangerous temple filled with deadly scorn to find Sagira, who was placed there by Sabathun.
Well, that's about the gist of it, yeah.
And this definitely isn't some kind of trap.
Now, come on, look, interrogate me all you want, but I am not hiding anything, yeah. I promise.
Honesty goes a long way with my guardians.
Is that?
Ikora Ray, a leader of the Vanguard. I signaled her just in case.
Let's call it insurance. A watchful eye. In case your actions differ from your words.
Ikora Ray, wow. I always wanted to work for the Vanguard.
With, not for. Do right by us, and we can discuss a more permanent role once Sabathun is dealt with.
Guardian down!
Misadventure. These nuts. Misadventure. These nuts.
That's the last.
I know.
Let's head down.
We had to do it. It wouldn't be right if we didn't do it. Oh, that was a misadventure too. Oh, baby. Let's get this raid banner. Yes.
That was a giant score. Was that... Baron?
I might be seeing things. The parents are supposed to be dead.
Alright, what's the plan here? Oh, symbol. Like white. All right, found one guy here. I gave him another bomb. You gave him a misadventure. So we do, we take down all the bosses and then his shield goes down. Ooh. No. Jesus. Just spamming.
Trap. Let's get out of here.
Oh, there's a desk for the other one was. Probably.
Whatever that giant scorn was, it's taunting us. It must know what we're after.
Stuff of rewards.
Scorn are supposed to be mindless, but these, they're powerful, organized.
If they act, it's because someone's telling them to.
The fanatic would be a safe bet.
Oh, you mean Fikril, the leader, the former leader of the Barons?
Perhaps. He was driven from clapped. The Tainted Shore not long ago.
Yeah, I don't think it's him.
And you know this how?
Well, Throne World's bathed in Savathun's light, right? Supposed to be a capital P powerful, keep anything dark out. And yet, somehow the Scorn found a way in. Makes you think they found some sort of power to match, doesn't it, huh?
Then we don't yet know what we're dealing with here. For now, keep focused on the task at hand, Guardian.
Boss fight, baby.
There, Sagira.
Yep. I'll save you. Uh-oh.
Guardian down. down.
Oh. Oh well. Oh, someone's using Thorn. Uh-oh. Which one? Oh, the poison. Is that the dreaded? Oh, yeah, whatever. The dreaded thing? You don't. Yeah, damage phase, man. Damage phase.
Shit.
His other minions got a shield too, so. Oh my god, no. This is not the time. Oh yeah, it's up back here. No man, stop running away. Yeah, I tell you bro, that that submachine gun and the operator perfected is a bad combination. Before, yeah. Ads, we got ads too. He's coming up. Oh, ad clear. B. Oh, what a noob. Oh, what happened? Oh, wow. That was a really quick, like, countdown for Rosecoin. This shit felt less than 30 seconds. Oh shit. He tried to kill me just now. Oh fuck. Yeah. No, dude. Oh, there he goes again. Well, yeah, it's gonna be shielded. Jesus. Oh my god. What the fuck? I was like far away from him too. Oh well. I'm just gonna stay in the corner somewhere. He's coming after you guys. Yo, ads up my ass. Damage phase. Yeah, he's walking around. Don't come my way. For the horror, baby. Watch out. Go after Drew. about to. Oh!
That was no barrel, but it felt just as powerful.
The god!
I wouldn't stick around to find out if I were you. Grab Sagira and go, okay?
Oh my god. I never want to do that boss fight again.
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name.
Did anybody else hear that?
Sounded like Sabathur.
Who's the witness?
No clue. I've never heard that name before.
Hey, that's exciting though, right? A lead!
What's most exciting is that you were telling the truth.
Trust earned, then, huh? Yeah?
Call it cautious optimism for now.
Yeah, it was just raining heavy on that dude's face.
Well, hopefully not for long if we have anything to say about it. I just want to expose Sabathun. Yeah, stop whatever game she's playing.
You can be sure we'll hold you to that. In the meantime, what should we do with Sagira?
I'm not sure how we heard that voice from it, but I have a theory. Bring her back to me as soon as you can. And good work. All of you.